I wanted to kind of do this. Lord, kind of, sometimes when he puts things on our heart, actually all the time he puts them on our heart, I find that when we obey, man, people are blessed, we're blessed in just the obedience, and this is one of those things. So bear with me. I don't know what's going to happen, but I thought I'd just share this with you. Okay? One of the songs we're doing is Our God is an Awesome God. And some, I know I've heard it a jillion times, and sometimes the lyrics, they come and they go, and we go, okay, I sang the song. But I want to read just some scripture here from Psalm 66. And then I'd like you to sing one verse and read a little bit more, sing a little verse. And then I'm going to just share from my heart what I share with my wife and I share with different folks, because it makes God bigger. It makes, it puts him in his place. It adds to that respect and that. Shout for joy to God, all the earth. Sing. He's talking to everybody. Sing the glory of his praise. Make his praise glorious, not small, glorious. Say to God, how awesome are your deeds. So great is your power that your enemies cringe before you. All the earth bows down before you. They sing praise to you. They sing praise to your name. Let's just sing this. Just one verse. Our God, come on, y'all, is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God. Come now and see what God has done, his awesome deeds for mankind. He turned the sea into dry land. They passed through the waters on foot. Come, let us rejoice him. He rules forever by his power. His eyes watch the nations. Let not the rebellious rise up against him. When I think about God, and I think about him daily, every time I wonder how the bills are going to be paid, every time I think about the blessing of my relationship to my family, when I think about the church that we have and all of you, all of the blessings that each one of you are, playing with these guys and these ladies who love the Lord. When I see the moon, when I see the stars, every day, every night, and the blessing that he gives us, I think about this. Come on, y'all. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from where? From his wisdom. Come on. Power and love. Our God is an awesome God. Keep on singing. Our God is an awesome.
Give him the praise. and give him the worship and give him the glory that he deserves. Come on, y'all.
Obedience is a thing. When it happens and it happens, you do it. God is blessed. One, two, three.
And because of his grace, and because of his power, and because of his authority, we are free to praise him, to bless him, to be blessed by him. We are free from sin. I am free.
To you the blind will see. To you the mute will sing. To you the dead will rise. To you our hearts will praise. To you the darkness flees. To you, you my heart screams. I am free. I am free.
I am free to run. Say what?
To you the battle's won. To you I'm not afraid. To you the price is paid. To you there's victory. Because you my heart sings, I am free.
Praise your faithfulness, Lord.
grace. Come on.
Your grace is enough for
I'm so glad.
glad.
I'm so glad you're in my life.
I'm so glad.
I'm so glad you came to save us.
You came. His name up. I tell you, there's no other name. Okay. Oh, yeah.
I'm so understand that my broken heart is a part of your plan. When I try to pray, all I've got is hurt and these four words: Thy will be done. Thy will be done. Sometimes I gotta stop, remember that you're God, and I am not. So Thy will be done. Thy will be done. Thy will be done. Like a child on my knees, child on my knees, all that comes to me is Thy will. keep.